And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Spine.
Down jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Harsh impact.
She is on fire. Look at her go.
Uh-oh. Things started to go the other way for her. But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting
a strike. She's in full control of this one. What a stomp. Good grief.
You got her good there.
Into the quick cover.
One, two.
She kicks out.
Not yet.
This is it.
Oh, nasty impact.
That almost came out of nowhere.
She can end it here. Will she win it here?
One, two.
She's got some fight left in her.
It's gonna take more than that to keep her down.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
She will not be denied. We're looking at oh, what impact.
Victory is on the horizon.
Boom! Beautiful technique.
Cross body!
This is all but over.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
When she gets an attack bump,
she's taking no prisoners right now.
She goes down hard.
She's going to be feeling that one for a while.
Some good technique right there.
Oh, my God, what impact. Boom, what impact. Oh, what a shot.
Yeah, she doesn't want it.
She goes for the cover.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
These women have gone through so much in this match. It's amazing that they're still able to stand. She is on fire.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
She wants it one more time. Beautiful technique.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Penny predicament.
Two!
Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
This is amazing.
And she's toying with her now. before.
That might have done it, Cole.
Shoulders down. Two. Three. There's the pinfall and the victory. That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
What a match, and thank you for tuning in as we come to you live from Sacramento.